This 13-year-old violinist has performed for the Dallas Mavericks twice already, as well as the NBA All-Star 2016 and 2018. Please welcome back Giovanni Mazza.
We'll be right back.
Tonight's Halftime brought to you by Lexus.